What's good? It's your boy TRNT, and I'm back one more again. This time I'm back with a brand new album reaction. Yes, we're about to react to the whole album of Amelie. It's a new artist I just heard of. You know what I'm saying? I probably heard about one or two of his songs, but I finally get to check out an album. And unlike other YouTubers and reactors, I do not skip the song. I do not pause. I listen to every song track for track. And at the end of each track, I give my commentary at the end. So make sure y'all stay tuned. Make sure y'all watch every video. Give y'all commentary with me. Make sure y'all hit them comments and that subscribe button. But we're about to check this out. This is Amelie.
You fucking panties on a bunch of making reaction vids. I hate you niggas that make reaction vids.
Temptations. That's Temptations, you know what I'm saying? It's a good song. I ain't gonna lie, I like it. So far with the project, I feel that it's, the songs are very short, but they good. I think the quality, I don't know, the mixing need to be a little louder, or I don't know if he meant it to be sound like that, but it's all right, you know what I'm saying? It's cool. But 0 out of 10, I give that song a 7.5. But tell me what y'all think about this song, what y'all think about Amelie, tell me what y'all think about the album, and what's y'all favorite song on the album. Let me know in the comments, and let me know what else y'all want me to react to next, you dig? Make sure y'all follow me, subscribe to my channel if you're new, and follow me on all social media platforms and Lil Trent Music. It's the same as my channel, so go ahead, click it, and I'll be right there, you dig, on the next video. Click that next video right now. I'll holler.